Look, now it's spring. Okay. I want to find them. Where are they? Because they're in our territory. Not now, Crow. We got intruders. Where are you guys? There's another bison. Come on. Make yourselves known so I can destroy you. Not you, Mr. Bull. I mean, Mr. Moose, jeez. Are they gone? Did they leave? Well, alright then. I guess me howling strengthened our territory enough. Honestly, having a smaller territory will make it easier to maintain, and there are plenty of dens to choose from within this area, so... I guess... I might take this area along here where our kill is? Real quick? Yeah, so I'm gonna do that real quick, and then we'll choose a den. Alright, let's go! But, now that the snow has melted, the beavers will be out. I want to see if I can find one, just for the sake of doing it. It's not super easy to find them, because, like, they're only in certain areas, of course, and is there a bison herd around here? Anyways, basically, you just have to find one of their little areas, because, like, you're supposed to get a notification if you come across the beaver trail, which are the little paths that they use to get from the water to, I think it was willow trees, maybe? Maybe it wasn't, but either way, the specific type of trees that they like to use is, that's a bear, oh. Anyways, the specific type of trees they like to use for their lodges and where their lodges actually are. Oh. Is he gonna catch a fish? Yeah! That was neat. Okay, so where are we? Alright, we're in that spot. Our kill is pretty close to here, so we might as well check on it, make sure it's still there, which it might not be. Sometimes marking where they are is completely pointless because whenever you go back looking for them, they are gone. Because scavengers and stuff. Did we leave that elk? It's around here. Ah, there it is. Be gone. Yeah, that's right. He's really good at chasing them off. Now then. He always gotta take a chunk and eat it by himself. Alright. Just gonna take this little area along the edge of our territory, and then we'll call it solid. Having a bigger territory is kind of a pain because it's more difficult to keep up. Smaller territory is easier to maintain, though it is a bit restricting. It might howl a couple times. dang, look at all those hearts. Let's go. Is that what I think it is? The question is, where is the beaver? I think this is the trail here. Maybe. Oh, there's a den nearby. Holy cow, there are three of them! That's a lot of beavers. What do I prioritize? Den or beavers? Beavers. That one is coming back around. Hold control. Hold shift. We're gonna get him, Crow. We're gonna get him good. Hopefully. I should have gotten a little closer. Oh, the heck with it. Get him! Get him good! Look at the other one take on off running. Oh dang, my stamina is so low. Come back! I want to eat you. Get him, Crow, get him! He's gonna get into the water and then he'll be gone. Yes, we did it! Heck yeah! Beaver for breakfast, baby. Oh. Dang. Well, we can pick him up. Look at how. Look at his feet! This is cool. I'm just gonna carry a beaver around with us. No. Where's that scent marker? Oh, yeah, there was a den around here, too. That third beaver just has no idea what happened. Now, where's that den? Just carrying a beaver around. It might slow me down a little bit, but hey. Beaver. I don't know why I find this so amusing. Ooh, yay, we're going in the right direction. That den ought to be around here. Got a den right where the beaver, like, if we use this den, we'd be able to get beavers, like, all the time. So many beavers. All the beavers. That would be neat. Except for beavers aren't normally so easy to hunt. Where is that den? Ah, shoot! We went past it. It's probably up on this ridge here. Okay, hold on. Actually, no, it's probably on this ridge over here. Because this one is facing south. Because it has the most melted snow on it. So, it's probably up here. here. Oh yeah, we're getting close. Where is it? Hello. Ah, there it is. So if we use this den here, we'd have unfettered access to Beaver. Because that Beaver Trail is just right down there. I'll have to think about this. But anyways, back to Flaming Territory. That's the thing, though. It's right on the edge of our territory, which may not be the best idea. So I have to decide if easy access to beavers is worth it. Probably not. Because I don't know if a beaver diet would be very good for our puppies. That and like I said, beavers aren't actually that easy to get a hold of. Especially if I were hunting by myself. Not to mention, this area is so dang steep. Where's that scent marker? Come on. Ah. Lovely. It's all the way over there. Nice view of the river. Oh dang, I'm sliding. Look at that snow. Alright, here goes. It's right up there on that little, I don't know what to call it. Ah! No! My beaver! No! I thought it would be shallow enough for me to cross. Darn. We're gonna have to find a shallower spot so we can cross without losing our beaver. Here we go. Oh, hi there. No. Up there. There are a lot of rocks around here. Okay, Saddle Meadows is the last spot on our last little territory gathering excursion. And then we'll choose our den. Actually, this area is so weak, I don't really have to find the scent marker. I just have to. There we go. Now, let me see. Where do I want to put our den? This one is in the closest to our the center of our territory. I think this is that tree stump one. Let's go ahead and do this one since it's in the center of our territory. Alright. Now we just gotta get to it. Let's go! Yeah, I think this is it. Aw, man. Those two areas are weak. Hmm. I definitely want to keep going to the other den to be closer to the center of our territory. See, look, there goes a deer. I've used this den before. It's not a bad one. I just hope we don't have a lot of puppies. Because, like, generally a wild wolf would want a lot of puppies, but I don't, because I don't want to have to deal with raising that many. Alright. You gonna eat some beaver? I think I have to walk away and come back to get it to trigger the thing again. There we go. Yes. And hopefully, like, the dens can flood, so I really hope this one won't flood. Alright. I'm going to call this stone pile, because that's what it is. Your den is ready for pups. They will be arriving soon. Yay! Like I said earlier, I'm not going to name the puppies right away, but if you have a suggestion, feel free to voice it. Okay, it's your birthday too! Your pups will be born any day now, which means it's your birthday too. And that means you survived another year as a wild wolf in Yellowstone. Okay, so you don't have to age up, but I'm going to, because I want to play through, like, Robin's whole life. All the way to when she's old. So, let's see. I don't want to do youthful powers because we're likely to have a larger litter, and I don't want to do that. So, let me think. So, I can use these perks to help make up in the areas where Robin is lacking, or increase her better areas even further. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to do the first, and right. So I'm going to So I'm going to go with strength and stamina to make up for the point I had to take away to give her better health and speed. And I'm going to go with Fun Parent, because that helps increase pack affinity, and there won't be a cooldown period for socially interacting with our pups. Now, let's advance to age 3. Yes. Dang! We got 7. I was hoping for a smaller litter. Man! Is that one smaller than the other ones? But anyway, so this is the... These are the default names that they give. So we have... Mostly females. 5 females and 2 males. They're so cute. And floofy and... Yeah! They're adorable. But, like I said, I'm not gonna name them yet. But whenever I do, I'll give them names after we've completed, like, the full quest and I can see what they look like as grown wolves. And then after, and then, after we're done with that, this litter, we'll keep going with Robin and Crow here until they both die. And then we'll pick up with one of their puppies. Okay. Here's Crow. Hi. see all of our babies. Turn on name tags. Are you just gonna stand there? Are you gonna let your siblings come out? I wanna see all of them real quick. Oh, good job, Crow, feeding the babies. Oh, most of them are pretty dark. Probably because Crow. There's three. Where are the other five? Okay. There's four. Okay, this one is a paler one. Okay. Oh, you got a silver one. Feed the babies. Just jump around like that. Look at all the babies. I love the puppies so much. They're so cute. Is everybody out of the den now, or? Yeah, everybody's out. So these are all of our puppies. Here, you have some food as well. Okay, so. Hold on real quick, and I am going to. Okay, photo mode. Get lost. Stupid hawk. But yeah. Like I said earlier, now we have our puppies, so I think we're going to go ahead and call this the end before they go running off in all different directions and I have to start saving them and stuff. But yeah. I hope you had a good time watching me run around like an absolute maniac. And oh no, my beaver. Darn it. I thought it might disappear. Man. I'll have to get another one. But anyways, hopefully you'll tune in next time to hopefully not to hopefully see our puppies flourish and not die. So until then.